Incredible engineering. Amazing elevators and lifts around the globe. World's strangest elevators. What goes up must come down. That is one of the immutable laws of the world. Why not travel both ways in spectacular style? These are some of the world's most amazing and strangest elevators that turn the simple act of ascending and descending into a thrilling experience. Number 6. World's Biggest Ship Elevator. There is a massive elevator for ships built into the Three Gorges Dam on the Yangtze River in Yishang City, central China's Hubei province. The ship elevator can lift vessels up to 3,000 tons across a vertical distance of 113 meters from the reservoir to the river below. The ship chamber itself has a pool of water 120 meters long by 18 meters wide and 3.5 meters deep. The lift was built to accommodate mostly small and medium-sized vessels, as larger ships use the dam's adjacent five-tiered lock system to navigate the waterway. In addition to boosting capacity, the new lift is also expected to reduce transit time for most vessels from 5 stages of locks that transported ships over 3 hours to just 40 minutes. Number 5. Nerigo Emergency Evacuation Lift for High-Rises. A Korean company, Nerigo, has come up with a personal elevator-style emergency evacuation system. It carries people one or two at a time from one floor to another, down the exterior of a building, and requires no electricity to do so. The system is intended for tall buildings, and it does not take much space. In the unfortunate event of a fire, building occupants step onto a 60 square centimeter platform and release a brake to be lowered to the floor below. They then get down from the platform and step onto another, and so on and so forth. The steady, controlled descent is driven by user's weight. When the user steps off the platform, it rises back up automatically for the next evacuee. This sounds like a better evacuation alternative for the elderly resident who cannot easily use the stairs to escape to safety. Number 4. World's Tallest Outdoor Lift. At 1,070 feet tall, the Beilong Elevator in Zhangjiajou, Hunan Province, China, is the tallest, fastest, and largest loaded lift on Earth, according to Top China Travel. The elevator is located in the Wulingwan Scenic Area, a World Natural Heritage Site, and it allows tourists to take in the breathtaking mountain sights. About half of the glass elevator is located within the mountain, while the top portion gives visitors incredible views of the surrounding area, which includes tall, column-like sandstone formations. Number 3. Norway Bicycle Lift. Unless you're a masochist, pretty much no one likes riding a bike uphill. That's why bicyclists in Trondheim, Norway use a bike elevator to move up an incline with ease, almost no legwork required. At 426 feet long and moving at a top speed of just over 3 miles per hour, the Trampy Bicycle Lift is the only one of its kind in the world. To ride the lift, riders keep their leg on the bike and extend their right leg out straight, leaning slightly forward. A metal plate meets their foot and begins pushing the rider uphill. The Norwegians make it look so simple. Number 2. Hammetschwand Lift. At first glance, the Hammetschwand Lift looks more like an unfinished construction project than a working elevator, but it guarantees visitors a heavenly ride and some of the best views in Switzerland. The Hammetschwand Lift, located in the city of Lucerne, has been operating since it first opened in 1905. It is the highest outdoor elevator in Europe at 502 feet or 153 meters tall. It lifts the passengers to the lookout platform, allowing them to take in heart-stopping panoramic views of the city, Lake Lucerne, and the Swiss Alps on a clear day. In misty weather, the elevator tower pokes out just above the sea of clouds. Number 1. World's Fastest Elevator. The world's fastest elevator, developed by Hitachi Building Systems, is installed in the Guangzhou CTF Finance Center, a 530-meter-high skyscraper built in Guangzhou, China. In order to carry guests to the hotel on the upper floors, the elevator climbs from the first floor to the 95th floor in about 42 seconds. its recorded maximum speed of 1,260 meters per minute has been recognized as a Guinness World Record. If we convert that to speed per second, that amounts to 21 meters traveled per second. At such speeds, air resistance could adversely affect the comfort of the ride. Hitachi Building Systems has developed a streamlined elevator cab using technology cultivated by the Hitachi Group when developing the high-speed railway trains such as the Shinkansen. It seems clear that Asia most definitely leads the way in high-speed elevator travel.